Preparations are ramping up for the 46th Mardi Gras parade in Sydney this weekend. This year's event very much tinged with sadness after the alleged murders of Jesse Baird and Luke Davies. With a compromised position allowing police to march this year, but without their uniforms or weapons. Ursula Hager was at the launch this morning.
Well, Hugh, this year's Mardi Gras will still have all of its sparkle, but perhaps we'll be missing a little bit of its shine in light of the deaths of Luke and Jesse. But this morning we saw the official launch of tomorrow night's parade. Some of the numbers, we're going to see 12,000 people marching through the streets of Sydney, more than 200 floats. It will be another magnificent year for the parade. I want to bring in organisers now, Mel Schwert and Brandon Bear. Just to you firstly, Mel, obviously this is a difficult time for the community. Can you take us through why it is so important that people march?
Our community is so diverse, and so for us to be able to march, it actually shows a way that we can do protest, we can do feelings, we can actually be satirical in our floats. So we really want to march so that we can show how things impact us. There must be an enormous loss within our community about the tragedy you've just mentioned, the family of Channel 10 and also Qantas as well. So that would be broadly missed. It's huge. So we're feeling the enormous loss through the community.
And the decision to allow police to march, but obviously paired back without their uniforms, why was that decision come to?
Look, I think that we are a representative of such a diverse, broad church of communities, and you'll hear us say that a lot because it is true. The thoughts about policing and community and that discussion have been going on not just for the last few weeks, but for the last few decades, really. We listen to community. We try and make the decisions that we feel are in the best interests of community. When we had some new information, when we had some more feedback from the people who we work with and for, we decided to work with our stakeholders to see what that might look like, what might make our community feel safe but still allow people to feel like they had been listened to. And we were really pleased that our partners and stakeholders came to the table for that discussion, and we're looking forward to working with them to see what that change and that discussion looks like this year and beyond.
Good luck tomorrow night. It will be exciting and it will be a moment for everybody to come together. Thank you very much for your time. Well, and Hugh, just a reminder to everybody at home, there will be a memorial tonight in Sydney for Luke Davies and Jesse Baird. That will be at Surrey Hills in Green Park from 6:30. This has been organised with the consent of the family, and there will be condolence books there for everyone to sign. Hugh.
OK, Ursula Hager, thank you.